slum dwellers at Old Fadama, who were affected by Tuesday's dawn fire outbreak, are asking government and the public to assist them with some relief items. A day after the inferno, the affected residents say they are grappling to survive. Due to the destruction of their properties, some say they were forced to sleep in the open, whilst others keep loitering throughout the night. Some of the victims alleged neither NADMO nor city authorities have come to their aid.
Have you had something to eat this morning? Do you have water?
I never get anything.
Has government officials come, AMA, NADMO, have they come to you people?
Right now, I come. This is everybody. Right now, I come.
Okay. But what are the properties that you lost in the fire?
I lost my pallet, wooden pallet.
Okay.
My wife could be wooden pallet.
Oh.
They just pack it. If they bring container empty, those days, then they go remove and sell for me. That go bring here to sell.
So how about, do you have a house here as well?
Yeah, house room here.
You have room here?
Yeah.
Was it affected?
Yeah, all bent.
All bent?
Yeah, all bent.
I see. So what will be your appeal to government, NADMO? What kind of assistance do you want from them now?
I want to help me because they remove the pallet that they sent, they remove text for me. So I want me to help me some more to get something, start work again. All my things, but even with single ones, if I don't get the pallet, the wooden pallet.
I'm going to go to the next party.